So looking for just at this point, a good two putt.
Just walking the putt gives him a good feel underneath his feet too. He's reading it in two increments basically is what I teach my players. He's looking at the first half, he's looking at the second half, and then he's combining the two together. And we're just looking to draw a little circle around the hole here, a little 3 foot circle, try to get inside that. It's a very good stroke. Yeah, textbook, just inside the circle, underneath the hole if anything, good.